are headed to school. Well, it's not a school anymore because we are done with that shitty building. But yeah, we're heading to our old high school for graduation rehearsal.
Yeah.
And we are late because somebody didn't get ready on time.
Shut up.
And pulled up to my house 3 minutes before the whole thing's supposed to start.
No, I got there at 7:52. My text didn't send.
You could have knocked on the door. Anyways,
hopefully
we're currently at a red light, which sucks because I hate red lights.
Tell them what time it is.
7:57.
So early.
Why do you schedule it so early in the morning? Like, bro, we've been out of school for weeks. God. Nobody's getting up this early for nothing.
Oh God,
bro.
I wasn't acclimated. Like, I couldn't get up in the morning.
It was a struggle to get out motherfucking bed today, bro. Like, and then I had to get ready and I wanted to jump off
the bed till 6:40.
And you still somehow got here late.
That's not enough time.
Yes, it is.
No, it's not.
How long you take to get ready?
An hour and a half.
You're not doing anything special. You're just going to school to get your stuff straight for graduation.
It takes time.
To do what?
Get myself together. I probably still look tired. That's how early I just woke up. Like, I haven't been up for real.
It took me like a good 25, 30 minutes to like get out the shower and put on my clothes, bro.
My shower was 30 minutes.
What are you doing in there?
Washing up,
huh? Why are you in the shower for 30 minutes?
I don't know. I have a nice time in there.
You just like have like your own concert or whatever?
Yeah, definitely. Except there was no music this morning because it's too early for that.
It's too early for that. That person definitely ran a red light.
Definitely.
But
if you were to be though.
Okay. I can't see. We're back.
Guys, it's Derek. Back at it again with another YouTube video.
I'm about to drop kick a child. It took us a minute to find parking because these people were showing up. I thought nobody would show up, not gonna
lie. It's mandatory. You have to go.
I guess, but like still, I thought people would just like say effort and not show up and just not walk the stage during graduation. Oh, niggas wouldn't walk the stage.
They wouldn't graduate.
They would still graduate. It's Gerald and Andrea.
Oh.
It's so cool.
It's so cool.
I'm pretty sure that they would still graduate, just like not walk the stage. I'm pretty sure that's what it says.
We'll never find out.
I mean, we would never find out because we showed up.
We'll never find out.
We showed up.
Probably
never find out. Yep. Once we were driving past the school, we seen a whole bunch of people up front. So I'm low-key happy that we didn't show up on time because we'd be standing up there for way longer. And I personally don't got the time to be doing all that.
Are you sick for the cookout?
Are you? Because you're my ride.
Oh, yeah.
So if you're staying, I got to stay. We just dropped a donut on the floor. That's dirty
weather.
School, bro. We came back to school and the first thing we smelled was weed, y'all.
Oh my god, like as soon as we like got into the main parking lot.
It was straight weed, bro. I don't get it. Like, why? Anyways, I'm about to judge y'all. Do what y'all want to do, I don't care. But it was just so, why is Ben walking back?
Why do you care?
I'm just
asking. Oh, that's your bestie, I forgot.
Okay, buddy. Okay, buddy.
Yes,
I'm gonna see you in a bit.
We're here. For the Christmas, baby. Hey, I made it to the vlog, guys. Hey.
Yes, sir. I'm at the third appearance.
Every day. I'm excited to be on.
It's a lot.
See my hair.
It's a lot.
It's on the
front,
so it's not in my face.
I can't do it.
Y'all got my VPN on. I'm ready.
Oh, I forgot about the VPN. Oh, I'm screwed. Bro, like second I left the building, I fucking deleted it, bro. I said no more VPN. I think I need it anymore.
That's always needed.
For where?
With no Wi-Fi. I always.
My thing always worked in the gym, though, so I don't really care. I'll be alright. Are you ready to wrap this up?
My lip gloss looks nice. Good morning. Are you okay?
Yeah, of course. That's not true. I called you one time and you didn't pick up. I brought out time for my life to call you, and you don't pick up my fucking call.
I was at work.
Okay.
I was at work.
pick up the call.
Any other time you call
me,
I answer.
Call me back afterward.
At 9 o'clock?
Yes.
Do you not sleep at 9 o'clock?
I'm not in school no more. I'm not asleep until like fucking 12.
Oh, so you used to go to sleep early as
well. Used to?
Sorry, I didn't know. You made a whole bunch of major life changes.
A whole bunch of me. You're funny. It's a lot of black people.
Hold on. Amazon me dancing. Pink green full of crystal, baby. Biggest I ever did. Come and take a picture, baby. Young nigga popping shit. You know I'm that nigga, baby.
What are y'all doing?
Wrist piece on bling bow. Neck piece on blizzle, baby.
Why do you go to lyrics for this song?
I thought someone did it for the last one. I throw 1,000
more,
keep shaking that ass
over. We're almost in the building now. I'm gonna hit y'all up. Ramba! How you doing, bro? How's life for Tree?
Hey.
How's life for Tree?
I ain't gonna lie, man. I've been busy.
We what? Work?
How are you?
What's up?
Where is my
chair?
You still texting her?
I mean, I
don't
care,
bro.
I'm trying to shit. I gotta go to work later. I don't
gotta
work today, thank God.
I should have called up. I need my hours. I need my money.
I was sick last week, so I couldn't work at all. So I definitely
You gotta work.
I need to go to work.
Get your hours to go.
That was Chris
Dabo. Yeah, I saw that, y'all. Yo. The one and only, Jacob. How you doing?
I'm feeling good, man. I'm feeling good.
Man, it's hot as fuck. Some things never change,
it's
huh?
It's only gonna get worse, bro.
Not for
it's
real. It's like almost like a lot of niggas in here.
You said like 51 people getting graduated. So like
only 51?
Only 51.
That means like a good 700 almost, bro.
Yeah. It's gonna get hot.
But currently learning how to walk into the building from outside for rehearsals or whatever, and I think I went deaf in my right ear. I don't even know if y'all can hear me. I'm not speaking loud enough because I don't want to yell on accident. Yeah, my right ear feels clogged. It's not good. I have to get to the doctors after this. Yo, back with the vlog. Glad I capped it down. And I got an award. I didn't know I had one. It's from my Spanish teacher. But yeah, matching cap. What's that red thing? Oh, that's the bird thing. Sorry.
I can't even see you.
Nah, the sun is down. You can say hi to me. How does it feel, y'all, to like actually get your shit together?
Dark skin.
And graduate?
Dark skin.
Yo. What?
Hey, we gotta get our course.
Oh, let's
I have my course.
Let's do the
gentleman's
parkour.
Yeah.
You didn't give me my. I need to go ask.
That's my Which one is yours?
Yeah, what if somebody just dropped a ticket?
He said, what?
Top 10%.
Top 10% of the school?
Yo, ready?
Look at
you. Hello.
Wait, hold on. Let me just show my stuff. Mine's for world language.
Nigga, get the fuck, nigga!
My man George, he's been swimming since day one.
Rehearsal,
bro. Grab rehearsal finally.
Not for real.
Oh,
crazy.
Graduation's in 3 days.
Are all of y'all using like all of y'all tickets? Oh, what's up, yo?
Yes, bro.
My entire family's
tickets.
Coming.
I need like 20 tickets.
I need like 60. Yeah,
are you using all your tickets?
I got a lot of tickets. Oh. Like,
bro, my family's big as shit.
Five.
I have like 25
cousins, 17 uncles, and aunts. I got 2 cousins in this country. And then I got a whole bunch of friends. I have like my actual family.
I need my stone.
Because you're short, it's not my fault.
I'm not short. We're damn near the same height, first of all.
You're barely at my shoulder. What are you talking
We're
about?
Literally the same height.
The whole DJ
We're literally the same height.
We need to make this walk to your car and then make the walk back.
Hi, Nathaniel.
To the building. What's up, Nathaniel?
He doesn't know you. Shut up.
He does know me. Shut up. Right, Nathaniel?
And it cracked. Broken.
That's why. Oh, why is your phone shattered?
Because I dropped it on my driveway.
Yes, ma'am. You need a better phone case.
I'm gonna get an OtterBox. I try. This is my first time not having an OtterBox, and this is what happened.
I got my phone case off of Shein, and it survived. This ain't no OtterBox, but it's definitely doing its job.
You don't go anywhere.
I do go somewhere.
Don't go anywhere.
I go to
Where
work.
Do you go? Okay.
I go to my friend's house.
Okay, you don't go anywhere alone.
I do. What are you talking about?
Where are you going alone by yourself, Derek?
My friend's house.
Okay, if you go alone, how do you get there, Derek?
Uber.
Terrible. Grown ass man.
Okay, leave me alone. This is like some sort of bullying for real. Like, ain't nobody just called me.
You're a grown ass man with
okay.
a permit to your name.
Because I haven't tried to do anything else.
You literally don't even live in a walkable city. Like, there's no reason why you shouldn't have a license.
A walkable city. Wow.
Like, D.C., you don't need a license in D.C. It's a walkable city. There's public transportation. Everything's close.
People real life park like this? Wow.
People real life park like this? Wow.
That's why
you might have to go to the D.C. supply store so I can buy a comb.
Go where?
To the D.C. supply store.
To buy a comb for what reason?
So I can comb my hair.
Right now?
Yeah.
Why?
Because then my hair needs to come. You don't see it?
It's gonna get messed up again. It's not even bad. You're tweaking for no reason. Let me tell you.
Why are you looking at me like that?
What are you doing?
Never mind, Derek. Never mind.
We're not about to go all the way to the beauty supply store.
You're saying all the way like it's far.
Yes, it is.
Nigga, I have a car. It's
okay.
Gonna take a few seconds.
Then we need to drive back to the shitty ass school again and flip it up?
Whatever.
Come on.
Whatever. I keep losing all my combs. All my rat tail combs. I keep losing them.
Why?
But you wouldn't know shit about a comb though. It's because their combs and they're small. Sorry. I thought you were insulting me, so I...
I don't understand why I just got insulted.
God bless America.
Shut the fuck up. It's hot, guys. I should have worn shorts.
Like me.
I got on jeans.
Look at my outfit, guys.
Her outfit is trash.
I got on jeans.
Alright. What are you, a horse?
I don't know, that's what I thought it was giving.
Wow.
So I just made.
You have horse legs, so that makes sense.
And I have long legs. But what would you know about having long legs? You're not
taller.
Just because you're taller than me doesn't mean you're tall.
I'm taller than you. You're short
for a boy.
No, if I was short for a boy, then a lot of people are like midgets for a boy.
Okay, just because they're shorter than you doesn't mean you're tall.
Miss ma'am.
What?
What are you talking about?
Damn, we parked all the way on the other side of the world.
Oh shit, we did. Hey, Dunno. What's up?
Can you see my car?
Nope.
You're so tall, right?
I can't see it because we're currently facing a sea of cars, bro. What are you talking about?
Yeah, you're supposed to be so tall, right?
This girl's delusional, y'all. Like, I swear.
Crap
to
up. How about that? How about that? Yeah.
Let me just turn the camera off so I can beat your ass.
Showing your ass for the camera. That's what you're doing.
Wait, let me get this shirt, y'all.
If you're reading this,
no.
It's sneaker season.
I don't got that shit, though. It's $20.
I got it for free.
I'm going to stay out of the way. Okay, lift me up.
They were giving out for free over there.
Yeah.
All right, last one.
And you know what?
Do it again. Do it again. Come on. Chapel. Yeah. Yes, sir. I dance. Come on, huh? Nah, for real. Ultimate light skin right here, bro.
No, he's not gonna let them hang. I'm gonna get a hot dog, no bun.
What?
I got the buns. Type shit.
What?
It's all the shit out here, bro.
We're back.
It's your best.
And we're currently headed to Walmart.
The song is over.
It's gonna get messy.
song's over.
Just know everybody was looking at her crazy.
Oh, nah, for real. She kept singing a trash.
Hey, you did a last vlog without me. Hey.
Hey, man just teleported.
We had to run, bro. I didn't know where you came from. Because everyone knows, like, what?
Man, we're
sports mode too. Are y'all driving or something?
No sports mode.
Did you drive with R or did you have your own car?
I drove my own car.
Oh,
nice.
How long y'all gonna be there?
Should we feel like leaving?
Hopefully before I get started, my mother will kill me. I'm going home.
You're not going to see me
because I have to get shit out of my ear.
Yeah.
7:30. Bye. I'm going deaf.
You're not going deaf.
I can't hear out my right ear.
Go to the store, get you some gum. You can chew some gum. You're
that's not gonna work because it's wax. It's not like a clogged ear. I have to go put in the wax remover thing.
Damn, Derek.
I got a wax remover kit at my house. That's why.
Damn, Derek.
I didn't know about it.
It's not the first time this happened.
Your ear's mossy.
I didn't know about it. My right ear has.
I'll be like that.
I mean,
alright.
What's
your
doing,
bro? It's
your. I'm
not doing
nothing
else,
but what am I
doing?
Don't. The hood crew back.
It's gonna get messy.
We made it to Target, guys. I did get it, exactly.
I paid for it, though.
Huh?
Can you pay for my gas?
Oh no, I paid for it.
Come
fuck no, girl.
Gas ain't cheap.
Gas ain't cheap.
Actually, almost Pride Month. Pay for her gas.
Oh yeah. Oh
pay
yeah.
For her
gas.
What does that have
so
to
do? So if I come out the closet, do I have to pay for it still?
She's gonna go out the closet and then back in.
Okay.
Wait, but when Pride Month ends, though, you know. What you?
Anyways.
The end of June.
I don't
want
to have my.
Hey guys.
Oh yeah. Here's
okay, what are we doing at this
one? Swimsuits!
Are we shopping, man?
Yeah.
The Stanleys. The Stanleys are right there.
No, I don't like those Stanleys. I bought those last week.
Well.
Stanley Cup.
She's
cool. I don't like Stanleys.
We should go get at her. Find her Instagram.
That's
all you, Derek.
Okay, do you want to look at the
swimsuits? No.
Boys, let's take a walk.
Boys are free girls.
Free the girls. I don't know. We just walk in on Target.
It's not like. Not even start talking shit about this yellow.
That's not my business.
Yeah. Hey, but how you get the model walk, bro? Like, you just gotta, like,
bro, you
like,
you
know, it's like this. How you do it?
Nah, I can't do it.
That's looking not too bad.
I can't model for nothing.
Yes, you can. The height and everything.
The height and everything. You right.
Like,
I'm just too lazy.
Exactly. Just put your mind to it and you got it.
What if you just edited it to make it look like we're gonna stalk my carrots?
Oh, wait, tell him to the vlog.
We just start running out of nowhere every time.
Guys, we made it out the hood.
Wow.
What a white boy. What you talking about?
That's not the
I should
point.
Buy some new socks and underwear.
I actually need socks. For $69, that's for underwear. I thought. Look at that socks. We look at that. Socks over there.
Oh. You guys are not gonna get me out this section. I'm sorry.
Okay.
Y'all got me trapped. This is the game, and I'll meet y'all in a bit. So we found more games, and these guys are.
You see, that's my name. Oh, no, that's my name. You see, this is my name with the R O.
Mario Kart. The
what? Which one?
This.
That says Wonder. Mine says Wonder.
They found my childhood.
Thanks for playing. I didn't even start.
If one of y'all want to buy me one of these cameras so I can switch to an actual camera for vlogging, feel free. It's only $500, but like, if you love me, you buy it, right? Thank you, appreciate it.
You gotta wait for that.
What happened?
Let me hook you up. You taking too long?
Yeah. What you doing over there?
I'm vlogging.
Oh.
Like I should be. It's my job.
Your job.
Yeah.
I'm not real.
You're not.
Bro, I forgot how
to. Alright, let's rock the games. I'll meet y'all in a bit.
Alright, you ready?
Ball time. No, this one's bigger.
Ball time, let's go. Be careful now.
Alright,
let's go.
Inbound.
Alright, lock it.
I'm here.
You're not here, nigga.
You're not getting past this man, bro.
What are y'all doing? What is all that noise? What is all that noise?
That's y'all? That clam. We always here, baby.
They got volleyballs and soccer balls.
Bro, let's get
and
everything.
I would have made that shit.
I don't know how to do this.
Bro.
Wait.
It's not. The soccer ball's on the pump.
It's a volleyball.
It's that one.
Damn, why are you throwing so far back? Somebody get it? Like anybody? Damn.
Hey, it's all on you. Take one. I mean, take two. You look dumb as hell. Can you hurry up and skate already?
Oh, it's just a little thing on it. They got a little lock on it.
Really?
There's a lock on the tire. No, the other tire.
Oh, this tire.
Yeah. Why would you call it face up and not sideways? I'm vlogging, bozo.
Oh, my bad.
I think it's too late, gang.
Yeah, I didn't do nothing, so what are you talking about?
Bro,
we had to put it on one of them.
It don't matter.
How did it?
All right, ready? I'm gonna direct you. Hold the beat?
No.
So I don't
no.
bust.
What do you mean, no?
That's that angle. Ready? All right. Yeah, bust your one. Don't fall. Okay, wait. I got it.
Just. You gotta say Calabunga, you know what I'm saying?
Ready?
Good. Oh, you look funny. Wait, this one's good.
That's a blue one.
This one's good though.
Pass me that one.
Alright, ready, watch this. Ready. Oh yeah. Whoa.
Alright, ready? Look, back and forth.
Yes, sir.
Alright, you're crashing though.
Alright, watch it. I'm gonna do a flip.
If I die, it's your fault. Ready?
Oh fuck.
Don't do a flip. Bozo.
Ready? I forgot how to do it. They be doing shit like this though.
Okay.
Yeah.
That was no more than a flip.
Ready? You gotta get low, right? And then
tight.
Side. All
right. I was going up with you.
I forgot how to do it, bro.
Yeah, how'd you jump downwards to go up?
Ready. How did I do it again? I forgot how.
I don't know.
It's like, bro, I don't
want... Just slap before you bust your ass, bro.
You probably wanna hold on to that.
Hold on.
Damn. All right, wrap it up. Let's go back to our walk.
I know how hips on my hips on mine.
Ready? You said what?
Hips up. It's all in the hips.
It is on the.
Yeah, hips up. It's like this. Watch, ready?
All right. Look at him though.
Now you stiff as hell though. You gotta. All right, yeah, I can get loose. How did they do it?
I don't know how to do that.
Wait, just get the girls, bro. Let's see who knows how to do it.
We're gonna lose all our emotions doing
this. Nah, bro,
let's not do that.
They're right over there.
They can't see us.
They can see me, the fuck.
Oh, let me stop.
Not if I
cross
the corner. Y'all got it.
It's because he's sitting in the little shelf. Hold on, let me.
Yeah.
This is respect myself and put it back.
Yeah, they didn't even know.
Girls popped in out of nowhere. I do it.
Girls versus boys.
We definitely lost. Oh wow, damn. They put us to shame real quick.
No, I did that.
They put us to shame real quick.
I didn't do that. You know what they say, hips don't lie.
Don't know what that means. Well, that one sucks at least, so we good.
How long you been hooping for it, okay? Do a trick.
That was my trick.
Do a trick.
Are you recording us?
Yes. No.
I'm retired veteran.
Oh, well.
Yeah, I came out of retirement.
We didn't get like, put to shame.
You want to see me work? All right, watch it. Already. I'm not ready for this, bro.
All right, do it, Mario. Let's go.
Hell no.
Hulu, let's go.
What do you mean,
do it, Mario.
What?
I forgot how to do that. My hips don't work like they used to.
It's all about the waist. It's here.
You see, bruh.
It don't work. No, the
pool
crumbs.
I got back pain, you know what I'm saying? I'm an old man. Scoop got me good, man.
You know, I'm trying to think where like your pool was when I came over, but I was like, we were inside.
Yeah, we were inside all the time.
I feel like your house was like
a pool party. It's a deck.
No, you're not invited.
So there's a deck, and then there's stairs that go down, and then
okay, I'm not invited, guys.
And then we have the back up to the forest, and we have a bunch of fireworks.
That's like so cute. Okay.
Nice. I like these guys. I'm
buying. Actually, like moving.
I will not be next to the head.
I would snap. Oh. You look like a little kid.
You don't know what you do to me.
You don't know my. What do you mean cotton candy? Uh-huh. It's really good. Yeah. Like,
turn me on.
All the face, that's all.
Okay, but why were you so close? Like you missed the whole.
What?
You missed the whole thing.
All right, do it again.
You don't know what you do to me.
Cut.
Oh.
Cut. Cut in the scene.
I still only got the face. I zoomed
boy
in. So.
You got the next time.
Don't right touch me.
All right, final time. 0.5 no, right now.
0.5. Let's go.
0.5.
0.5.
I'm gonna screenshot that and send it to you. She almost killed me, y'all.
And it. Y'all saw how high my.
Come here.
All right, where to next?
Some food for my dog. He look your starboard right now.
You should probably feed the dog.
When you have him locked in the house, don't have him locked in the house. You say, yo, dog, that's your fault. You should be hunting for food. I don't know how you gonna find a way, though.
We should get some trail mix.
Hey, I didn't hear that from me, bro. I'm not trying to get no government to come.
Smash and buy me trail mix.
Don't go nuts, bro. What the fuck?
Go nuts. What the
hey, who? And let's buy this, bro. Let's buy this joint. Right, let's buy this joint,
man. Some nigga got mad.
He said.
Fucking roll, bro. He said, oof.
Bro, who gave it all white
crayon peach? I'm saying,
ready to pull it up.
I don't know.
I can't even pull it up.
I'll try pulling out.
Pulling out is crazy.
I said, pulling it out. Still.
We don't pull out over here.
What? That's why you have
so
four
I'll
kids.
Oh,
my bad, my bad.
Bro,
five.
Bro, basically making five. Wasabi and soy sauce, almonds.
I like pistachio.
Almonds, lightly salted.
And
the only
cashews.
Those are
my two favorite nuts.
If I make glazed almonds. If y'all don't know what that is, y'all can try it.
I only get these. Like, those almonds. The sea salted ones are good, though.
Yeah, those are good. I mess with those.
And the spicy ones got some good stuff,
too. Have you tried glazed almonds before?
Nah.
I should try that shit.
Glazed almonds?
That shit's good.
Oh, that shit sounds unhealthy as hell. What the fuck?
It really is, though, but like, it's basically sugar and stuff with it. Sorry,
okay. Yeah, it's sugar and stuff.
I mean, that's basically.
It's gonna be a long
time. It's supposed to be healthy, bro.
I mean, your vlog is always hit, you know, bangers after bangers. Well, when I'm in it.
Oh, that's crazy.
I'm not serious, man. Like,
kombucha. Fuck kombucha, that shit's nasty.
Bruh,
I never had it.
You know what's the funniest thing?
What? Some African
today, food. I was just like, when I was driving, when I got to like the parking lot, I started to just play some loud Hispanic music.
Bro,
and with the volume went
is
down.
Wrong with you, nigga? Know? Is that what I heard?
Yeah, they were looking at me. They, people looking at me weird, bro. Cause you know, you don't expect a black man just to like blast that type of music. Yeah. So, you know, he had a, you know, a little test,
you know.
Words? No. I just played some Bad Bunny. I played a Bad Bunny song. I remember the first like two words.
The first two. The first two words. Not even the first two lines, bro.
Hey man, they speak fast. All right, that's all I got.
They do speak fast.
That
though
is true. If I played one song for you right now, you wouldn't understand
of course
it, unless if you heard about 20 times. Yeah. And you still probably wouldn't hear understand it. But like,
I know Despacito. I don't know the words, but I know those are.
All probably know it's Despacito. You see this on TikTok?
I don't know the rest. That's that first line.
I'm so black.
Such nigga, what are you talking about?
Like, how do y'all know that song?
You're not bilingual. Because it was like the top song like 2018,
yeah. Bro. Like, which Spanish song do y'all know the best?
Not Spanish.
That's the only one. Like,
that's the only one.
Name. That's tough.
Well, why do you know Spanish songs?
I don't.
Like, that's so crazy
that I don't.
Sometimes anyways. I pick up on it, but not really.
On to the next. Let's move. Look at them lazy people. already sitting comfortable. Sitting comfortable.
You even have their consent to be recording?
Yes, I do. No, look at all three of them sitting comfortable. Sitting comfortable. Children.
Wait,
it's not that bad.
It's not that bad.
What's happening?
We gotta walk
back.
Let me switch sides
because I can't hear out my right ear, and all of you are on my right side. So
said what?
I gotta hear from my left now.
So, why are you deaf right now?
Because like, I don't know.
Randomly?
The wax buildup is on right here.
Yeah, I be having those sometimes. Sometimes you gotta like rub around like the inner part over here.
Yeah, I did that, but it just made it worse.
Man, you gotta do a lot of shit, bro. Like me.
I have the wax buildup, like the wax remover kit at home. I'm not about to use that.
How long have you been doing that?
I've been had them for like years because like this girl always happens. Like,
people say something to keep it because it's not good for you.
Yeah, it just pushes it back.
At the same time, they say let the air right clean itself. My shit doesn't clean itself.
Exactly. Like,
so yeah. I don't. I'm confused. And then you know, so
you're
wet.
Thank you.
All right, we're done.
I don't know where we're going, so I'm just gonna hit y'all up when we actually get to our
location. I don't know which one either. You know, we're just following these.
Yeah, following them.
Friends of ours.
I don't know what's happened.
I gotta pay back to Undyne.
We ended up in Ulta. How did we end up in Ulta?
How did we end up in Ulta?
I don't know.
Those ones were there. Those ones. Yeah, show their faces. Don't let them hide.
I'm about to show their faces. Those ones dragged us to Ulta Beauty. Why?
Because Ulta is like a really cute store. Well, Ulta's a really cute store, and black people are amazing. My cookie is really good. I got chocolate sea salt toffee. Go to Crumble this week. And you have to post it in time so they can actually go to Crumble.
Gotcha. Mm-hmm. I'll post it next
week. Well,
it
don't matter. If you post it next week, they can still go to Crumble. Just not get that.
You got
it. You like it?
Hey, you should test it out. Are you ready? Take your hand off.
Gentleman Da Vinci.
If the box isn't cheap, then it's
we going bankrupt, brother.
100?
No, it's actually 130. Plus tax.
Break it.
Okay, let's leave.
Yeah. Let's go.
Are we leaving? Yay, we're out the store. Yay, we're out the store.
You can't take what it's really.
Of course not. If you could, life would be easy, and life's not easy.
My boyfriend has decorum.
That's good. Mine.
The plan was to like bog them so much that like they wouldn't want to stay in the store long enough. So, have a good one, sir. Sir.
You just said you wasn't going to wait by the
day. I am fine.
Oh, but if I did, it's a problem.
Thanks, girl. Thanks, Ari, babe.
Thank you. So, hold up. I open and hold the door for y'all over there at Crumble. And nobody said thank you, right?
Yes,
right?
We did.
You're lying.
Yes, I literally said thank
you. All y'all are lying out your ass.
I said, please.
Jump this right now. You won't.
I ain't no athlete. Who you think I am? Bro,
just jump it, bro.
If I do that, hell no.
You scared?
Hey, that's one right there,
right there. Right there?
Yeah.
He gonna jump it. He gonna jump the cliff. Oh, yeah, let's see it. You're not even doing like, hey, jump to the top. Box jump. Let's see that box jump.
We are in American Eagle as well. So we ended up at Raising Cane's. Just me and her though. Everybody else went to different food spots.
Yeah.
So
we're gonna be right here.
Yeah, we're here.
I think we're gonna eat and then meet up with everybody else. Or are we not?
We're probably gonna leave. I have to take you back home. I have to get back home.
What time?
2:16. Yeah. It was cool though.
It was fun.
Mm-hmm. I can pick you up for the sunset.
What time is that?
Let me check.
That's me.
That's okay.
This is, oh, that's nice. This is my first time trying Raisin Cane. I don't know how it's gonna taste. Hopefully it's good. I hope it's good.
Try the chicken with and without the sauce first. Guys, I got a kid's meal. He got a three-finger combo. It's hot.
Without first and then with. It's not bad. I rated 7 out of 10. And now with the sauce.
Sorry, I don't use that much. Mm.
Yeah, I give that like a cool 9.2.
Mm-hmm.
Not a fries without salt. That's a cool 7.5. And now with the sauce.
I prefer the fries with ketchup, but I didn't get any today.
It's a cool 8. Not too much. What is this?
Texas toast.
Texas toast. I'm gonna taste it without any food.
That's the best thing.
That's a good dive right there.
Mm-hmm.
I love that. With the sauce.
You really just dip bread and sauce. Mm-hmm. That was very Nigerian of you. Like, actually.
White.
It will. Is what?
I am Nigerian. But yeah,
I'm American.
That wasn't terrible.
I want to smell good.
Yeah, without the. Like, sauce is better without the sauce.
It's bread.
Shut up. It's my video. Anyway. Let's eat our food and then get back to you later. This. We are at the sunset, but whatever. About to race.
Anita, no!
What did I just witness?
Me and you, let's go!
Me and you? Right now?
No!
Why? Y'all, I'm back with the vlog. Niggas turned up out of nowhere. People just sort of spawned out of nowhere. It was so random.
Hey, he hit the doggy! He hit the doggy! Right? Because he acted like he didn't want to do it. He said.
Duval Info. Like, I'm Duval Infiltrator.
This is Cousin right here.
No more Duval.
I have to be at Bowie. We out, y'all. Let's go play soccer with them. What happened? Yes, ma'am.
Hey, y'all, what's up? If I was a producer, my producer tag would be
Crash Out Lele.
Don't bark at them, big dog.
Nope,
and then the rapper star. Tell me that wouldn't be fire. You know what I'm saying?
How you doing today, bro? You're
doing
pretty good.
So make sure y'all go listen to my new song. It's on Apple Music, all platforms, and
what's it called?
That's what it's called. Just type that in the search bar.
How you spell that?
But oh,
G-A-N-A-T-A-N-A-T-A.
See, I already won the spelling bee, so I can't spell no more. Like, it's like a contract that signed. But yeah, I'm the girl from the other video, and just to clarify, I was not
crashing out.
I was not crashing out.
Was crashing out.
Take that.
Give my shit back. Give my motherfucking
shit back. Take the phone.
She's definitely crashing out. Anyways, we out here. We out here just having fun. Most of the niggas pulled up.
Playing soccer and volleyball, just having fun.
So how y'all doing? Y'all late?
The sun is down. The sun is down.
The sun's been gone for like the past 45 minutes, bro.
You should have seen the camera act brand
new.
Go on somewhere, bro.
You see how he doing, Blake?
Why are you pause in the air like that? You better
like, Spider Z, what? No. I was here. I was being a monkey for like 3 months.
Wow.
Jumping. Yeah.
You can't know how to do
it. I promise you that's true. I will set my phone down.
Right. Wait. Where's the hurdles at? Yo, there's a hurdle right there.
No, hell no.
You should grab the hurdle, bro.
Two.
Are we jumping?
That was not
the
entire.
Hold on, hold on. Hold on.
Are you ready? Set. 3, 2, 1, jump! Oh, no, he definitely skied your shit.
He definitely skied you, bro. I'm sorry.
It was like 5 inches.
Up? You barely got off the ground, gang. You barely got off the ground.
This is my knee.
I want to jump now. Hold up. Record me and him.
Oh, and then.
Make sure it's still on.
It's on. Right. He's African. Right. Three, two, one. You lifted your legs, but I think it was tied almost. But his legs came up here. Oh, Ileana.
Guys, about to wrap it up. We going home. It's dark. Everybody about to pack this shit up.
I cooked his ass.
That's a lie. I beat you. Don't lie to yourself.
What do you mean? In what?
I don't know.
Exactly.
Get your stuff out of my bag.
Yeah. I need to get my ball first.
Where is it?
That girl has it.
Who?
The girl behind me has it. Yeah, it's time to go.
Oh, what's the call? Thunder?
Hold on, bro. She might take my ball.
That's a lie. All right, y'all. Deuce.